My name's Michaela and I'm from Wrexham in North Wales. I think gentleness, when you really understand what it is like an inner peace. By being gentle, you're working in the way that God wants you to work, and that just brings such a peace into your heart that you know that you're doing the work that God wants you to do. For the past 2 years, I've been involved in Youth 2000, and they run retreats for young people around the country, and I've been helping out especially at the Cardiff retreats. I think at university it is hard to be a Catholic because many students don't understand your faith. But when you meet a good group of young Catholic students or young Catholic adults around the country, I think the support that they give you helps you to learn more about your faith and to be able to reply to all those people with all those questions, because everyone is just searching. Well, one of my housemates is an evangelical Protestant, and I found it really difficult to begin with because he would always shout me down on my Catholic faith, and I would argue with him and shout back at him. But I realised that that wasn't going to get me forward. The way to get forward with him was to be a witness to him and to be gentle in the way that I acted as well as in what I said. I'm studying medicine at university, and I think when you're with patients, you're treating them like another human being, and you're realising that that could be Jesus. You should treat them as if that was Jesus and as if that person was the only person there that you were to serve. And I think it's so true. If we realise what God, the potential that we have within us, that God has given us, if we relish that potential, then we can do amazing things. We just have to trust and believe that that's true.